I'm at least set back, reporting.
Mikey Garcia, one of the hardest hitting punchers. What's his record now, Pete? What's Mikey's record?
I honestly have no idea. Mike's 36-0?
With 31 knockouts. Very, very high knockout percentage. You know what's crazy?
Yo.
You remember when Mikey wasn't fighting for 2 years? Everybody was asking, when is Mikey fighting? Every 2 seconds, someone is asking you, who is Mikey fighting? Who is Mikey fighting? Who is Mikey fighting?
Instead of Ryan, now it's who?
Yeah. Same question, different address. Would you lease it or buy it?
Buy it.
Pita.
Yeah.
Truck is what, 65?
Guessing, I don't know. I just
texting license?
I just looked at the picture.
Throw another 6,500.
70%.
Okay?
So 73, let's say.
Come on. What is it, 73?
Yeah. But that's what they're asking. I'm sure if you go in there, you could bring it down.
Ellie, I witnessed Mikey pretty much steal the Viper. Pretty much steal that shit. Alright?
The guy ended up paying him to drive in the car?
That would be tough.
What's he saying?
I was like, he's a little chubby. He doesn't want to crank.
What'd he say? Oh.
Reporting. Turn up the volume and just sit back. You're rocking with the best. Ellie Setback. The wave of the future. We don't lose. Tell me what you're watching. ES News. He came a long way. All the way from Jerusalem. Heavy on the grind. Competition. He abusing them.